Homemade tortilla chips in air fryer with everything but the bagel seasoning. Here we go. Get your tortilla of choice. We're using this Kasori air fryer, not sponsored. We're going to go with toast. We're going to put it up to 330 for 8 minutes. Take your tortilla chips, cut them whatever shape you like. We've got this shape here. And then you're going to turn that on. We're going to take the everything but the bagel seasoning, and we're going to go ahead and grind it up. Take spice mix.